A Kasson internet provider is planning to boost speeds for dozens of homes in rural southeastern Minnesota thanks to new grant funding from the state. KM Telecom is using $500,000 to install 13 miles of fiber optic cable. The project will boost internet speeds for 83 homes and businesses in Genoa, Douglas, and nearby counties. The effort is part of a larger $25 million initiative by Governor Tim Walz, which provides funding for 18 broadband infrastructure projects. It's called the Border-to-Border Broadband Development Grant Program, which aims to provide reliable and affordable high-speed internet to around 6,000 homes and businesses. KM Telecom says the project is expected to wrap up by December 31st, 2026.